Hey, I'm Chief Meteorologist David Aldrich with Captain Accurate Weather out here at Fox Toyota in Clinton. We want to keep you safe during the winter driving season, so check out these cool winter driving tips.
Well, the best thing to do is just stay home if you don't have to get out. But if you do have to get out, take your time, slow down, watch your distances between other cars. You know how the driving is in East Tennessee with winter weather. It can get bad really quick, and a lot of people aren't prepared for that kind of driving in East Tennessee.
So winter driving tip number two, what would you say?
Well, number two would be to drive slowly and adjust your speed accordingly. And, you know, the biggest thing with tires in winter weather is make sure your tire pressures are good and that your tires are good. Well, David, another great tip for winter driving and cold weather is to make sure that you have extras in your vehicle, like a extra blanket, warm clothes, some food, some water, an ice scraper, a flashlight, because in East Tennessee, you never know when the weather is going to turn bad. And if you get stuck or if your car breaks down, you need these extra items for safety. David, if you do have to get out in the bad weather, make sure that you warm your vehicle up outside and not in your garage. And also make sure your vehicle has plenty of fuel in it. And never use your cruise control in icy or snow conditions.
So there you have it, some great winter driving tips, whether it be cold, ice, or snow. Coming to you from Clinton at Fox Toyota, I'm Chief Meteorologist David Aldrich for Captain Accurate Weather.